To me, the most important part about photography is your eyes. So your eyes are the brains and your camera is the weapon. Hi, my name is Ikiet. I'm a photographer and filmmaker. I'm 23 years old and I just did a Love's Asia tour. Shooting such a huge profile like him can be very stressful, at the same time very rewarding, because you get access to this kind of lifestyle and this kind of intimacy. I think what I click with him instantaneously is because we both have a similar style, such that we are both determined and hardworking and want to push out what we believe in. So I started photography about 6 years back when Instagram just launched, and I had a mobile device back then, so through that I just started taking random pictures, and out of curiosity I didn't realize that I have a passion for it. To me, the hardest part was to find your own perspective and your own style, because nowadays everything on social media is saturated. Everything can be mimicked within a minute or even seconds. My style, so to speak, is to have visual narrative and storytelling, because images that has substance, that has stories, will stick with them more. I get my inspiration from everywhere, not necessarily from, you know, other photographers' images. It can be listening to music and also being at the right place at the right time. If I'm doing street and travel, I'll be there and I'll just relax, not take out my camera first, and basically just people watch, get a vibe, get a feel to it, and then start walking around shooting. Instagrammer and photographer, to me it's a very fine line. A lot of people on Instagram who you think are Instagrammers, most of them just get the content out there just for the engagement, just to build their social following. Whereas I think photographers, true photographers out there, they are very versatile. They experiment and they make images very differently. No matter what the engagement is, the ability to get out of your comfort zone and not be afraid of what the audience is following you thinks. To me, what's a good photo can be anything. Can be a story, can be the composition. As long as it attracts them and makes them think, I think that's a good photo.